We're following breaking news right now. Police say a 17-year-old boy was shot and killed in North Philadelphia tonight. It happened around 9:30 at North 22nd and West Harold Streets. That's all the information the police are releasing right now. We'll continue to monitor this breaking story.
What you cooking?
Nigga, we supposed to be kings.
Nigga, we supposed to be kings.
We ain't supposed to die by 25.
No.
Supposed to be there for our queens.
Supposed to be there for our queens.
Ain't supposed to see all of these mothers cry. Nigga, we always be locked up.
We always be locked up.
Why we supposed to be right in our youngest lives? Niggas, don't be trying to hit us.
I know you ain't trying to hit us.
But we ain't supposed to see all of these youngest die. Young boys, take this walk with me. Listen to me, let me talk. Little nigga grew up in the mix and got a heavy heart. But let me keep it real, you riding, you better park. How you threaten younger with jail when it's already dark? It's like a war zone, so I took the ball phone. I guess boy cousin thought this a way to be more known. Shit wasn't over, no jack, that's how I beat that in a way. It ain't no pics, ain't no rap, can't even beat that in a way. Little nigga trying to make a name for himself. Shooting niggas, used to dance with the chains on his belt. Most niggas just lost and gone, cause our role models would only teach us all the wrong. You ask, I'm from where having funds to grab a gun. Walking down on another nigga, blast and run. Headshot, funeral, a closed casket one. His girl ain't get to tell him he about to have a
nigga,
son.
Nigga, we supposed to be kings.
Nigga, we supposed to be kings. We ain't supposed to die by 25. Supposed to be there for our queens.
Supposed to be there for our queens.
Ain't supposed to see all of these mothers cry. Nigga, we always be locked up.
We always be locked up.
Why we supposed to be right in our youngest lives? Niggas, don't be trying to hit us.
I know you ain't trying to hit us.
I know we ain't supposed to see all of these youngest die.
So with everything you got going on, how you feel about just the murder rate in Philly this Sunday? Like the summer of the year, we have record numbers. How you feel about that?
We in a danger kind.
Right.
When you look at our communities, all we experience is death and incarceration. Our kids is fatherless, our mothers is mourning the death of their sons, and we really gotta change our mentality. We gotta start valuing us as a people, as a collective. That's the only way we're gonna really escape the belly of the beast and move forward as a people and reduce some of these homicides.
I'm just trying to stay alive. Many niggas ain't survived. Wouldn't be so lonely if the DAs let them cases ride. All we seeing is the reaper, even though we pray to God. And he be taking lives. So it's clear that I'm here for a real reason. They was at where I was at and they ain't fucking breathing. My mom talked to me like I ain't shitting. I ain't doing nothing. I made it this far. Shit, I must be doing something. Younger, you wanna get money and you don't see your way. You just trying to make it out and peep. It ain't no easy way. And just trying to get it, these youngins end up DOA. And we don't care what people say. Yeah, what you tell a nigga, feel it ain't nothing to live for. He fuck around and shoot you down cause you live yours. These kids gotta live a life they really ain't prepared to live. Just be prepared to
nigga,
be.
Nigga, we supposed to be kings.
Nigga, we supposed to be kings.
We ain't supposed to die by 25. Supposed to be there for our queens.
Supposed to be there for our queens.
Ain't supposed to see all of these mothers cry. Nigga, we always be locked up.
We always be locked up.
Why we supposed to be right in our youngest lives? Niggas, don't be trying to hit us.
I know you ain't trying to hit us.
But we ain't supposed to see all of these youngest die. Nigga, we supposed to be kings.
Nigga, we supposed to be kings.
We ain't supposed to die by 25. Supposed to be there for our queens.
Supposed to be there for our queens.
Ain't supposed to see all of these mothers cry. Nigga, we always be locked up.
We always be locked up.
Why we supposed to be right in our youngest lives? Niggas, don't be trying to hit us.
I know you ain't trying to hit us.
But we ain't supposed to see all of these youngins die.